Hello, my dear students. Today we will read the chapter The Trojan Horse. You know, one time we have already completed the question answer and other things. Now this is the revision hour. In this hour we will revise all the chapters one by one, and our syllabus now it become very short due to the 30% deduction. 30% of the total syllabus, half yearly plus annually, we have reduced, and for that it becomes very short, and many of the chapters what we already read and we know the question answer also, that chapter is now not in your syllabus. Okay, so after two chapters, this is the chapter The Trojan Horse in your book. It is my suggestion, while you will see the video, you can see your book page also, or if it is not in just near your hand, you can watch the video only. The Trojan horse is a very famous horse, means this is not the real horse, this is an idea, this is a structure of a horse, but it is made of wooden horse. It was made for some special purpose. There is a big history behind this name. You know, the place I show you last time, the Greece and Troy, the map I showed you. Now you just remembered there was a historical war between Greece and Troy, and the reason for that was just a lady. The reason for that was a very beautiful lady, that is Helen. Helen was the wife of Menelaus, who was the king of Greece. But Paris, who was the prince of Troy, just abducted Helen, just took Helen from Menelaus' palace and keep in Troy, and was not returning, and that was the cause. This is the great history, and you should know all these things. When any time, if you get time, then you must read the total story. Now in this video it is not possible to tell all the story. By the way, that was the reason for the war, this Trojan horse, it was made. I want to tell you about the history of this. The people of Troy, they made a very strong wall, the sturdy wall with guard towers, means there are always some persons who are giving guard towers in the around the city. They can watch if any other people from other part of the area or other country, they come and attack, they can inform their masters. That is why guard wall, long and tall guard wall, and behind the near the study wall. Now once gate was closed, that study wall, the gate, if it is closed once, nobody can open it from outside, and this is the main cause of frustration. Frustration means one time it happened, the people of Greece, the soldiers, they got very tired and depressed by this technique. Means they are trying their level best. They are always very active. They want to fight with the people of the soldiers of Troy, but due to that wall, it becomes very impossible, means they cannot reach the other people of Troy. So they failed to enter the city of Troy. That is why they become very depressed or disappointed. Okay, but it should not be, because they have not fulfilled their target yet. Means their target is to take back Helen into the palace of Greece. Next, Ulysses, the Greek general, was thinking very thoughtfully what to do to break the Trojan wall. Now he was not getting any solve. Suddenly, when he was just sitting near the tent, near their tent. That time he saw a horse. I want to show you how was it and how did it look. Just you see, this is made of wood. This is made of wood, a horse, and you see it is tied with rope, different part of the wood, and it has wheel, four wheels, so that it can be moved. And there are long rope, means through with the rope, if anybody pull the horse, it will move. So this is the picture of Trojan horse. And by looking at the real horse, Ulysses get the idea of making this wooden horse. This is called the Trojan horse, the horse which they applied, the which idea they have applied, and they won the war. Now what happened? So the Ulysses shared his plan, that he wanted to do he wanted to fight in some different way. And horse is a very auspicious, means very good symbol to the people of Troy. That is why they also welcome this horse. Later in one picture I will show you. The idea was the soldiers will go inside, means most of the soldiers, many soldiers will go inside the just inside the abdomen of this wooden horse. There are many space there, so they will enter, and when and they will move the Trojan horse near the study wall. And when the people of Troy will see this horse, they will just take it, enter. After that they will start their function. Now you see the horse. Here you see people, the horse is standing here. The people of Troy, they have brought inside their palace the Trojan horse. And here you see there is a soldier. Can you see? There is a soldier, and there is also a soldier. They are just inside the Trojan horse. And when the people of Troy bring the horse inside their palace at night, you can see it is very clear, dark sky, and a big lamp was just lighting up the place. And then when they get chance, the soldiers, they can see from inside, because wood has this the structure has some holes from where they can see. Now you see the soldiers, they are just trying to come down. They are planning for the war, and when they will come successfully, they will they will start the fighting. Okay, so you know this story. Now you see, who is this? Can you imagine this most beautiful lady of the world at that time? Yes, this is a picture of Helen, the queen of Menelaus and the queen of Greece. Beautiful wife of Greek general Menelaus, the Helen. She was the main root cause of this war. So Helen has a very sweet face and curly hair, golden hair. You can see here, a very beautiful lady. After that, it just the war broke, and you can see the picture also. The war broke, people of Greece and Troy, they meet together and they started just the war. And after the war, the people of Greece, Ulysses and his team won the war and took back the beautiful lady Helen to their palace. And here the story ends. But in the middle of this, there are many incidents, there are many things that we have to learn. But now only, as much as given in your syllabus, that much only you read the book and try to give the answers. New words, that is study, staring, summoned, executed, convinced. These new words meaning you have to prepare. Can you tell me what is the meaning of summoned? Yes, you are right. Summoned means to call. So in this way, many things you have to prepare. Now our syllabus is very small and we have to read all the chapters properly. Now today your task, you have to read the story and you have to think about the other questions also. I will give some task that you will send me. So you watch the video, read the book, and in this way, day by day, we will try to complete our syllabus, means revision. And after revision, there will be class test and other things. And we will start also grammar portion. Okay, my dear. Thank you.